I am so, so, so pumped for this message today. Okay, let me slow down. So, you have got to talk about it. You know how when you share your idea or your dream or your vision with someone and they pause and they kind of take a breath and they're like, but do you have experience in that? Or they say, but you're broke. And it's like, fuck yeah, I know that. Like, I know my reality. I know what my present situation is, but I just want you to believe my dream the way that I do. And that's not someone else's job. That's not someone else. I feel like I say this all the time. That's not someone else's job to believe in your dream. That's your fucking dream. That's your job to fucking water your plant, water your seed so it can grow. But don't be ashamed about it. Don't be ashamed. Don't be drawn back. It may sound ridiculous and it may sound crazy, but oddly enough, crazy is good. Crazy is genius. Crazy is impactful. Crazy changes lives. If, and it hurts my heart, but Stephen Hawking was in a wheelchair, immobile all his life, and look at all the brilliant things that he did. If he can do it, if fucking, I say this all the time, if Kobe fucking Bryant could win an Oscar, so can I. I've literally been saying that since he won the Oscar. But you gotta talk about it. Don't be afraid to talk about your dreams. You have to continue to talk about it. Bring life to it. Water that plant. Water that seed. Your friends and your family might say that it's stupid. They might say it's unpractical. They may say it's unrealistic. And that's okay. Because they're just trying to protect you. Which is good. Right? That someone's looking out for you. But that doesn't mean you should fucking give up. Okay. I'm just so obsessively mad and in love with this idea that you got to talk about it. Talk about your dreams out loud to people because you never know. You never know who is listening, who they might connect you to, who you might network with. Don't be ashamed of it. Okay, smile. I have to Uber. I need to contact my Uber. I'm so excited. I'm stuttering. I got a new bra. Isn't it super cute? Love it. Okay, smile. Happy Sunday.